I see it. The only reason a human has a job is that no one has programmed a robot to do it cheaper.